Lobster sounds good to me.
Oh, yeah. Let me turn up the volume. Do you want to do a battle? What do you do today?
Of course, I'll do anything for you.
Yeah, let's do it.
Anyway, so what am I doing today? I ain't did much today. I just came back from a long sabbatical, and I'm a little tired, so I can't be doing real that much. I got to rest my Christian loin, so.
Oh, yeah. Keep on tapping these things. Oh, yeah? I made this today, and I didn't do much today. Just being lazy today.
Did you just make that right now, or are you reheating it?
Well, I just made it right now. Take me like a couple hours to do. It takes me four hours.
You gave your daddy some, or you're just going to eat it all yourself?
Oh, no. You go have some, too.
Yeah, I don't think it's a little late to be eating. My mama told me that if you eat that late, it goes straight to your hips.
Your hips?
Yep, because all you do is you eat all that. Well, yours is going to your stomach. Yeah, I can see you got a beer gut going on there.
Yeah, I kind of gained some weight because I eat too much. I need to work out. What?
You drink beer?
No. Do you?
No, I can't drink no beer. My doctor said if I have another beer, my stomach just might explode because it's full of all that gas. And if I put any carbonation inside this stomach, it just might explode. It's going to cause a CO2 reaction.
Explode?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. You don't want that to happen. You don't want your stomach to explode.
Yeah. Anyways, what was I going to say? But I drink a beer with you. I crack a cold one up with you if you like that.
Crack a cold one up?
Yeah.
I don't really
crack my back after.
Huh? I don't drink beer. No.
Hi.
Ooh, thank you for my help.
You ever had a beer?
No. What did it taste like? Do you know?
It's like piss.
Yuck.
Yeah. One time I was out with my cousins and we were having a good grand old time. I think I told you this story before. Actually, you're eating popsicles the last time we spoke, and I told you about the time my cousin made me drink his pee.
No. I didn't
heal
that.
Well, we were eating those popsicles. My cousin had himself an orange one, and he said he didn't want his no more because it melted in the sun. But yeah. It turns out it was just his pee.
Oh, this is a pink one.
Yes, popcorn.
Yeah. I can't find an orange one.
This thing with the guy's going to be like, I got it right. Yes, popcorn.
Okay, I got it,
Coach. Oh.
My bad. I tried to find an orange one, but I couldn't.
Okay.
But. Anyways. I find a pink one.
You seen all. Thank you for the cocoa hair, baby. You got me feeling like a good one. Let me write it.
I got a pink pineapple.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Where'd you get that from?
Safeway.
That is Safeway?
Have you heard of Safeway before?
Ain't that a gas station?
No, a grocery store. Do they have any steak? Safeway?
No, we ain't got no Safeways. We got a Piggly Wiggly.
What is that?
A grocery store.
Did he make that up?
No, it's a real store. I used to work there.
Oh, wow. What do you do? Stack food up?
No, I was a cashier.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Did anybody say choplift? So steal stuff?
Well, they actually fired because they got choplifted. I just had swollen ankles. No, I had swollen ankles, so it didn't work out that way.
Oh, wow.
They thought my swollen ankles was merchandise trapped inside my big sock. So I said, no, you can check my ankle if you like. But they were like, they didn't want to touch that because it looked crazy. So I was like, well, let me show you my ankle. I showed them my ankle and they like shielded their eyes like that because they were disgusted. They were like, we're just going to have to let you go, baby. So they fired me.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I wouldn't want to go near that too.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I wouldn't want to go nowhere near a man with a Hawaiian shirt from Marshall's either. But
yeah,
we
thought. Yeah, I don't know where I got this. But
Marshall's.
Maybe. Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe even Ross. I don't know.
Yeah, I got some clothes, though. But I don't know. There's no places, good places here to buy clothes.
But I wouldn't assume there were any good places there.
But, you know, I need to buy some online.
Oh, okay. You got money for that?
I got some money.
Okay, where'd you get it from?
Places.
Like where?
TikTok.
Oh. Think you can give me some of that money?
No.
Why not?
Oh no.
Why not?
I don't know.
Would you rather put like a ring on my finger before we do that?
No.
Well, look, I got you something. I know we haven't spoken in a little while, but the last time we spoke, I told you that if you said if I buy you a ring, you would buy me one, and I went out and got you something. So.
Yeah, I never say that.
I think you did. We're going to roll back the tapes because the tapes are there.
Okay, let's do it.
And you can tell it's a big ring because it don't even fit on my finger. It just slipped right off my finger. Yeah, it would fit on your finger because it's a perfect fit.
How you know my size?
Because I got you sized. While you were sleeping, I went inside your room and I sized a couple things on your body.
I hope not.
Well, I'm just saying.
What did you measure?
Don't worry about it. One of them were your fingers. So. Yeah.
What size is it?
A 9.
9?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and that's your finger. The other thing was a 3, but we won't get into that. Him already. Why did I even say that? I've been gone for a week and it's the same people online, girl. Jesus, that's crazy. Do I have to come on here and harass you 18 more times before you get off live immediately and forever? Indefinitely? You know, I just love to come on here and stare at your eyes of shit. That's exactly what your eyes look like, a good morning shit. Oh. Your skin's looking a little ashy too. I don't know, maybe it's the effect you have on your face. Maybe you can put on a little bit more moisturizer, a little bit lotion or something. I know that may seem like homosexual activity, but you could at least have good skin. You're ugly everywhere else.
Done, bro.
I'm not done with shit, but it looks like you're done with 85% of your life, old man.
Are you done, bro?
Yeah, I'm done. Just like those ramen noodles are done inside your microwave. The one with no handle, so you got to go from the bottom to get up.
Are you done?
Yeah. Yes. Just about done with your bullshit, just like your mama is. So she's about to kick you out at the ripe age of 45. And I did say ape instead of age because that's exactly what you look like, a fucking ape.
Motherfucker, are you done?
Yeah. Yeah. Just about as done as your mustache is with the rest of your face because it looks disconnected. Yep. This is about as done as the waistband of that hat because it looks like it's about stretched out to the max.
You done?
Yeah. How was your day?
You.
Well, there's no way to talk to a lady.
You don't got down, lady boy. Look, you know what? You don't get down nerves. I'll be trying to be patient with you.
I am a lady. And you don't fix those big ass gigantic lips to ever call me a non-lady ever again in your life, because that's all I am, is a lady.
Where the fuck were you living that you a lady in? What the fuck?
This one, you're the same one you're living in.
You is a boy.
No, I ain't. You ever seen a boy with these?
No boy titties.
No, the hell they ain't.
Motherfucker, don't. That's fat.
Exactly. Ain't all breast fat.
Them fat breast boy titties.
No, the hell they ain't. You want to come find out?
Show me a nipple.
Show you a nipple?
Goddamn right. The fuck?
You're freaking nasty. I'm not showing you nothing.
Show me that boy breast fat nipple.
No, I'm not showing you nothing on the live.
Come on, yo, girl.
I swear. You know, you can't see it here, though. There's watching eyes.
Yeah.
What?
I can stand, I swear to God.
You can't stand up, me either. You can't stand up because you got a boner right now. You don't want everybody to see your 6-inch rocket. Hello? Because I would have a boner too if I were you. Because I'm just a quite enticing young woman. I got quite bountiful breasts and quite succulent lips for a white girl. Blinking eyes.
No. No, you get boy. That's not natural. Stop. What the fuck you do? I don't know. You fooling them. You ain't fooling me.
I ain't fooling nobody because ain't shit to fool about, motherfucker. I said what I said, and I meant what I said.
Boy.
No, I ain't.
You ain't about to gas like me.
So what's this?
With what? It's bulk materials. Ew, hide that shit. How that boy stuff down there?
If I hide it, will you come divide it? Don't hide that pussy. Divide that pussy. You go ahead and divide and we can multiply. Lord Jesus, you got me wet. Uh-huh.
You wet behind your ears with that goddamn hot ass wig on.
I'm wet between my legs, motherfucker.
You behind no fucking wet between your legs, you a boy.
No, I ain't. I just showed you I wasn't.
You ain't show me shit. You show me.
Since you're that interested in what's going on with me,
I'm letting you know. I know.
I just asked you to show you my nipple.
Your boy nipple.
That sounds like someone interested to me.
To fool your people that you're a boy. You know what?
I'll tell you, baby. Thank you for the cowboy. You got me feeling like a cowgirl. Let me ride it.
You fucking boy.
No,
you're
not.
You can say, I'm a girl. I'm all goddamn day.
That's exactly what I am. I'm a
you
woman.
You want to bed tonight? You can be taking out some food to be loose.
You want to take me out and do what to me?
I ain't say that. I said, when you go to bed, you can be sliding off your goddamn whitey tidy fruity looms.
No, I'm actually wearing a diaper right now. I'll be sliding down my diaper from my waist to my tiny, tiny waist to my ankles. And I might just think about you and touch myself. Shitty and all. Huh?
So you a boy wearing a fucking diaper? What the fuck you got a diaper on for?
I ain't no boy. I got issues getting to the bathroom sometimes, so I gotta wear a diaper. You want me to shit all over my nice dress? How you gonna take me out in it?
Shit all over your nuts? Don't you say?
I said nice dress. Now, if you would like to have me come over to your house and bounce on you, maybe you'll get a little shit on your nuts. Oh my God. That's the greatest thing I've ever said in my life. Wow. And you know what? I think he wants to see my nipples. I don't think so. I know so. He don't want to ask to see my nipples talking about I'm a young man. You know, fucking young man. You just using that as an excuse to see my pussy. But you ain't using that excuses with me. No excuses are needed. You want to see? Hey.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm good. I missed you.
Missed me?
Yeah.
I know you.
You weren't live with me before. You already forgot about me?
Well, that just makes you forgettable now, doesn't it?
Fair enough. How's your day going?
My day's going great. How's yours?
Yo, isn't that new cowboy hat fire?
I actually really do like that cowgirl hat. It's a cowgirl hat.
Right, Mom.
Oh, thank you, baby. Thank you for the cowgirl hat. You got me feeling like a cowgirl. I'm ready.
Happy guys.
Gang. Gang. Yes, popcorn. Yes, popcorn. Anyway. That's crazy. I'm sorry. What'd she say?
Come on. Everything live.
Huh?
I said I'm happy you had a good day.
Who said I had a good day?
Oh, no, there is no. There is none, Dunya. Oh, you didn't?
Well, I was traveling today from Dallas to Louisiana. So it was a crazy, wild ride. My mama left me out in Dallas because I told her I had to stay to get myself together and to help these homosexuals out. She said, well, guess what? I'm leaving. I said, well, I'll hitchhike back home. And I had some of them didn't want to just let me get a ride for free. They said, you got to pay. I said, I ain't got no money. They said, well, there's other ways to pay. And I did what I had to do to get back home. So I had a long, rough day.
Okay.
Yeah, real rough, to be honest with you. One of them was real rough.
Ah, I see.
Yeah.
I see.
What if you saw me rolling down the street in my wheelchair? Would you pick me up and take me back to Louisiana or no?
Shit, without a doubt.
Would I have to pay for something like that or?
Shit, for you, man. Honestly, if I see you, I would do it for free.
Okay. So you're just a kind gentleman. You got a kind soul.
I do. I honestly do. I think I was raised from. I have a really good mama.
Oh, okay.
She raised me.
You sure it's not because you're gay?
Hey, yo!
You sure it's not because you're a Drake lookalike and you like to put things up your booty hole like he does?
Oh, you're wild, bro.
You sure it's not because you were having a good day that day and maybe you went to a sex shop and got yourself a butt plug and put that butt plug up your booty and set it on vibrate to 10th power and you're just having yourself a good grand old time so you said, let me help this little fat bitch on the street?
I'm pretty sure that's not why, honestly. I got a really I'm pretty sure that that's not why. I'm pretty sure.
No, that's just what I would have assumed just by looking at you.
I feel you. That makes sense, to be honest. I see.
Anyways, what did you do today?
I didn't do shit. I swam a little bit.
Swam? Is that what your nose is coming in?
Mm-hmm, exactly. Then I went to the gym. I hit some legs.
You sure it's not because you're snorting coke after putting that butt plug up your booty hole? You're laughing, but I'm not.
How'd you? No, I'm positive that's not why.
You're positive? HIV positive?
HIV. You're HIV, Aladdin.
Oh, so you're saying I have HIV because I'm black. Passive.
I never said that. You put those words in my mouth.
No, I'm about to put something else in your mouth.
Oh my God.
And that's the word of Jesus. That's the word of Jesus. What are you talking about?
Hey, I'm not gonna lie. You know, I respect you because you got something for everyone.
Well, you better respect me as a Christian, as a woman. You should respect all Christian women in the world.
Right. I think you should respect all women in the world.
The only people, no, not all of them. There's a couple out there that are living harlot hussy lifestyles that don't deserve respect. They're whores.
I'm glad you guys are. Yeah, honestly, that's true. Not everybody deserves respect, but you think
gang.
You think everyone deserves love though?
No, take it, baby. Thank you for the guy that has you. I'm feeling like a guy. I'm ready. Do I think everybody deserves love? No, I don't, actually. Because there are some people out there that think love is love and they can love whoever they want to love, but that's not right. That's not what the Bible says. The Bible says love is between a man and a woman, and they want to go out here and love a woman if they're a woman and love a man if they're a man, but that's not right. How much rather you love a dog before you love another of your same gender?
Talk to him. Talk to me. Tell me your views on I just want, just talk to me, bro. Talk to me. You're honestly enlightening.
Bro.
Listen, they want me, sorry, my fault. Hey, they want me to ask you about someone, but I feel like I shouldn't.
Bernice? Yeah.
I'm curious at this point.
I'm sorry, I don't really like to talk about her because she passed away more recently, so it's just a tough subject for me to talk about. And I'm sorry that they even brought that up for you to say that. That's good. That's real good. I can't hear you.
I'm so sorry for your loss.
I'm sorry for your loss too. Hair loss.
My hair loss? That was a good
I just started my life. What up?
Is that a Timberland sweater?
Yeah, it is.
Are you from New Jersey or something?
No. Why do you think I'm from New Jersey?
No reason.
You're pretty, though.
I know.
All right. Well, actually, I had bedhead, right?
You had bad head? Who gave
bed
it to you?
Head, bed. You know, bed?
Yeah, from who? Who gave it to you?
Bed head. Like, not
from
like
a girl
head,
for school
but
or
like,
boy for school?
Like, bed.
Bad like, head, yeah.
You get it? Yeah.
Bad head, yeah. Who gave it
but
to you?
I had that, right? So then I was like, wait, let me put a hood on. And this is the first hood I saw.
You put a hood on to remind yourself of why you got bad head, because whenever they went down to suck your penis, they smelled smegma, and they said, well, you might want to clean under that hood. So you said, let me just go ahead and put that hood on, and you just reminded yourself to clean that hood. When you take that hood off, to take a shower this tonight.
Are you speaking from, like, experience?
No. I'm just,
are you sure?
By what you're saying. You're saying what you're saying to me, and I'm deducing what you're talking about, because you're speaking real cryptic-like, and I want you to just get to the point.
I'm getting to the point. I got to the point. But honestly, I like how you are. I like your attitude.
Yeah. You know what I like? This button right here. I love this button. Cause I don't even want to talk to your dumb ass no more. You're saying a whole lot of nothing. And I'm tired of listening to a whole. Hello?
Yo.
Hey.
What's up? You on the bottle or something?
Why did you just say your? Why did you say what's up like that?
Say what?
You said.
I did.
You're trying to whisper because your mama can hear you in the next room.
Maybe.
And you know what? That's real sad. And now your bedtime is at 9 p.m. So I don't know why you're defying your mama by just staying up past that time.
Is it about what?
Because you know you only got one mama, and if you disrespect her, God's going to punish you for that.
You know what you remind me of? You remind me of Medea.
You know who you remind me of?
Oh, what? Yeah, what? What'd you remind
a
me
spud,
of?
A spud, a fucking potato, a spud.
You know, why do you have a why do you got that background for? Really? You look like you're in a grandma house.
No, this is just my house.
Nah.
Just because everything in my house has been passed down from generation to generation, and everything in your house has been passed down from generation to generation, only because everything from your house is from the Goodwill. So that's the generations you want to talk about. I want to talk about the generation of animals that have been living in your attic for the last 40 years.
My dog's been good.
Your dogs?
Yeah, my dog, yeah.
Called termites?
Yeah.
Because I thought they were insects. I didn't know they were dogs.
I want to ask you if you can stand, though.
I can't.
Why can't you stand?
Because I'm in a wheelchair, motherfucker.
Well, I can't tell because of the screen, the green screen.
I can't tell that you brush your teeth because your teeth are yellow.
Well, let me see your teeth.
Ooh, close that mouth.
Brush my teeth every day.
Oh, okay. Brush it a little harder.
Three times you're supposed to brush it.
Brush it a little harder next time. Every meal.
They're not, bro, they're not yellow.
Because they're not even giving off white. They're giving yellow.
Well, you know that's supposed to what houses look like, too. You know that, right? That's the original color, right? You know that's the original color.
The original color. Whose teeth? Yours, not mine.
No, just look it up.
Oh, okay. I don't know who you brought that information from, George Washington or somebody, but I ain't.
George Washington? What does that got to do with teeth?
They're rotted and orange.
It's the dentist that tells you.
Dentist ain't tell you shit. My teeth were never yellow, baby.
Oh, really? Oh, then you probably got just good jeans then, huh?
I wish you would buy some good jeans because the jeans you have on right now are horrible.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, I think I'm a good looking guy.
I'm glad that you're confident in your delusion.
Oh, come on now.
I'm glad that you walk around in your delusion all day, every day. Somebody's got to do it.
Yeah, I guess so, huh?
Yeah.
How's the day been, though?
My day's been great. How about you?
It's been good. Just working.
Okay. Working where?
I work for retail.
Burlington Coat Factory?
No.
Pack
clothing. I work at it for a clothing pack like company. A clothing company? Let's just say that. Retail.
Why are you mentioning that after I said Burlington Coat Factory?
What, do you do this full time?
Do I do what full time?
TikTok.
Of course I don't. I have another job. I work at a car wash.
Oh, how's that?
Is that what the hell she works at? Yeah, I work at a car wash right now. It's great. I just started working there like a month ago.
Cool.
Yeah.
Is it hard work?
No, it ain't really. I don't wash cars no more. I work in the reception area.
Can you do a 360 on the wheelchair?
Yeah, let me just get up and do one real quick. Let me just maneuver myself because it's a little hard because there's a big table behind me.
Yeah, I feel you.
Yeah.
I know you're a professional in that wheelchair.
Shut your fucking mouth. All you niggers do is talk. And right now, I don't want to talk. I want to see some action. I'm about that action. I don't see no. I don't want to hear no talk. I want to see that action, motherfucker. Action and nothing else. Hello.
Dude, you got 2.8 million followers. What's up?
Well, I ain't followers, they're Christian.
How the heck are you even on my live? This is crazy. Let me take a screenshot.
Well, I'm here.
I'm gonna take a screenshot of you and me.
No, keep your little background up. Don't take the background off.
Dude, I know who you are, though. Oh my
god. Don't matter. Put your background back up and let's talk about that.
All right, right there.
No, that's not what it said.
Oh, I put the background up. Hold up. Do you know that Jesus Christ is king?
Do you know that you should shave the rest of your mustache off to uncover from your top lip or what it should be a top lip?
It is kind of too big, but here.
Yeah.
I can't
believe it. There's nothing on your body that's too big, except for your stomach. Anyways, you're going to take this picture or what?
I got it. I don't know if you... Are you a girl?
Of course I am.
Yo, this is crazy. Tap the show live. Can we do a match? Let's do a match. Let's do a match.
Let's do one right now.
Let's do a match right
now. Let's light a match and set your house ablaze with you and your entire family in it. And your dog. I want to hear the agonizing screams of your skin melting and your eyeballs bulging out of your head. I want you to hear your dog yelp in pain and agony as the fire engulfs him. But that's just me. I don't know if that's something y'all would like to hear or see too.
Hi, physical Nico. Are you from US? I'm good. I don't want to show me my paper crown. Wow, wow, say. Oh, hi. You're so beautiful. I like your nakedness. You're so beautiful. Oh, you are so beautiful. Yes, sir. I like your hair and I like your mouth, your eyes. Oh. Is this your birthday? This your birthday? I see. I like your long hair. Your long hair.
Yeah.
Oh, and your curly hair is so cool.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Where are you from?
I'm from China. Where are you from?
I'm from Louisiana. It's in USA.
Oh, USA. I can see your flag. I can see your flag on the background. Ask her to stand up. No, it's not.
Well, lady, the Christian lady, I ain't no faggot.
I don't have a necklace. I don't have a necklace. Poor. I am so poor.
That's right. I got poor friends.
But you have a necklace. Yeah, you have this.
You rather rub yourself raw, sweet. Stop rubbing your neck like that.
You from USA, right? You from USA.
Yep, I am.
Oh, I'm from China. Did you know where is China?
I know.
You know? Ah, love you. Let me show you. Let me show you.
No, I know what the hell China is. I may be from the south, but I ain't stupid.
This is American, right? This is American.
That's why
you're living here.
Where I live in Louisiana.
Oh yes, you're living here, and I born in here. Yes, it's a distance from each other. I born in the south of China. Yes.
What city?
Born in the which city? I don't know. You know, Hunan.
Hunan.
Yeah. Wow, you speak a good English. You speak good Mandarin.
That was Chinese.
Oh, that's so good. You speak
Chinese
the
or Mandarin.
Oh yes, I speak Mandarin. Speak Mandarin.
There's like oranges, but it's like a black orange. It's like the blackness of an orange person. Wait, what am I saying? Shit, I didn't even get that joke right.
You are so famous. I'm so happy connected with you.
That's what I tried to say.
And I like your teeth, your white teeth.
My teeth.
Oh, I like your teeth too, motherfucker.
Oh, your teeth is so bright. I like so your cool. Can we do a match? Just want to try because you are so famous. Yeah. I just want to try.
Let's do one right now.
Yes, just a
shiny pizza.
And when we do the match, yeah, so beautiful girl. I want to I want to dance. Yes.
Okay.
Can we? Can you I do show my dance for you because you are so beautiful? I want to try.
I wish I could get up and dance with you.
What kind of dance do you like? What kind of dance do you like?
Whatever dance can you twerk?
Do you like? You can tell me what the kind of dance do you like. Let me. Oh, I gotta follow you. I gotta follow you because you are so pretty, beautiful person.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you. What kind of dance do you like? I can dance for you. I like your smile. You're so cute. Okay, let me dance for you. Let me find the song, okay?
Okay.
Hi everyone, welcome to my live stream. If you like me, you can follow me, okay? And send Emma the heart me to join my team.
Hey.
Oh, what's a song? Favorite song? What's a song? Is your favorite song?
A dance or song?
Yes. What song is your favorite song?
This one.
Okay, if you don't know, it doesn't matter.
To know who came to turn up at their favorite festival.
Turn up.
I need some people,
what?
Some party people,
hey.
To jump on stage and rage with your bro. That's why I'm calling all my ravers, dressed in candy flavors. Calling all my hipsters, too cool to be my listeners. Calling all the seamsters with hot, funny t-shirts.
Say no drugs,
tape okay, and free
Justin Bieber.
Excuse me, who are you?
Hey.
Excuse me, who are you?
Hey.
I am the conductor, W is your instructor.
All aboard!
Get on that party train. Get on that party train.
I'm
Girl, shut that shit up. And you're pissing me off with that shit. I don't need no shit like that. Fuck wrong with her. Playing all that damn shit in my fucking ear like I want to hear some shit like that. Bitch, I was obliging you for the first 5 seconds and you want to keep playing it. I don't have time for that. I'm liking Christian music, not booty popping music. I'll catch my time for nothing. Hello?
You want a TikTok battle?
Yeah, of course. Let's get one right now.
Okay, I'm low-key kind of scared.
Don't be scared. Don't be scared. Don't you dare be scared, baby. You ain't got no reason to be scared. Because I'm gone.
What's up?
Not much. What's up, buddy?
Chilling.
Okay.
What are you up to?
You turned your little JBL off.
Yeah, so I can hear you.
You can't hear me with them big ass ears.
I'm trying to. I'm trying to hear you.
Oh, okay, well, thanks.
What are you up to?
Not much, honestly, just sitting here talking to myself.
Talking to yourself.
Yeah, because ain't nobody saying shit, so I must just be talking to myself.
You look real familiar.
Hold on, stop talking real quick. Strapionia. I don't know if that was you or I Spice, but you're so pretty. I couldn't tell if that was I Spice or you. Anyways, huh?
So you look real familiar.
Well, that's because I'm a Christian. You might have seen me on CBBT.
What you be doing on there?
No, on the Christian channel. I was preaching and singing and shit on there.
Really?
Yeah.
Let me hear some.
Hear some what?
Some preaching.
Well, I can't just be put on the spot like that.
I mean, you can ease into it, though.
Is that what your boyfriend tells you?
No, absolutely not.
You can ease into it? You said you don't want to bottom last night. He said, well, guess what? Oh. I want to top this time. And you said, well, I don't want to be bottom on the bottom. It's going to hurt. He said, well, I can ease you into it. You said, well, I guess I'll let you try. And then he came over tonight and got you a little shot of Patron or two. And y'all laid in that bed and he slipped that little thing inside your little pussy. And y'all went to town.
Nah, you got it all wrong.
Now I'm about to put my paws on you, motherfucker. Why are you around here sucking dick? That ain't right.
Paws.
That's what I just said. I'm going to put these paws on.
That's ridiculous.
Now, what's ridiculous is what's in your booty hole every night, since you bought them for the first time. You can't get enough, can you?
That's crazy. That might be the craziest thing I ever heard.
No, ain't shit crazy about it. It's sick in the head. That's what it is.
Couldn't be me. Couldn't be me.
Yeah, it ain't you because you're bottoming. You ain't topping.
That's wild.
No, it ain't wild. What's wild is the way y'all were doing it doggy style because I saw the videos. He was tearing your shit up. I said, oh my God. Oh my God, he's tearing it.
Listen.
Oh my God, he was tearing that shit up. I said, oh, wow, is he going to be able to shit after this? Is that thing going to even work after this? It's crazy. It was crazy, y'all. Oop, I'm going to show a little too much. And all the beautiful people in it. Hey, that's me. You think I can go live with myself? Nope, I can't. That's crazy. Why would I be on the list? Why would I be on the list at all? Hey, dumbass nigga, big head ass, stupid ass nigga, dumbass nigga. You say let's go, so let's go. Cause I don't want to talk to you. Look like it's thinking that room. And the longer I sit here and watch you and look at you, I might just get the ick my damn self. You know, I already got some ickiness around here. I don't need yours attitude, motherfucker. I really don't. And all the people, evil in a
Hello.
Where are you from?
I'm from Florida, but I am living in Colombia. How about you?
Okay, you're in here pandering.
Where?
You're in here pandering.
Pandering, sure.
You're in here pandering to the Latino community.
I'm in here at
pandering
the
Latino community, trying to find yourself a big booty Latino to suck on and call her spicy.
Ay, claro que sí. Sergio, gracias, amigo. Muchas gracias.
Ay, no,
gracias por su gumi, familia. Muchas gracias. Wow, muchas gracias. Hola, hola, hola.
What are you doing in Colombia?
Familia, tap, tap, tap in tus pantallas. Tap, tap, tap in tus pantallas.
Hello.
Si se puede, familia. Sergio, si se puede, gracias por las rosas. Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias. Si se puede.
Thin lipped ass bitch, bug out ass bitch. Thin her, thin little bitches, all thin around that bitch. Your skin thin as hell. I see the rosacea popping through your fucking cheek. Big head ass bitch. Predator, he's a fucking predator, girl. Run out of that girl, crunch you like a damn predator, girl. I can't stand people like this. Disgust me. Nothing but panderers. Eat your mayo in peace. Don't come over here looking for some sassoon. Ugly ass man. Oh, I'm getting mad. Let me calm down. They got the nerve to mute me, Lord Jesus. You gotta mute a Christian. Oh, you done pissed me off. I hope that your whole life is filled with nothing but pain and agony. I hope that every time you smile with that thin ass lip, it crack and you bleed every time. I hope that your mama is crying in her deathbed right now. Cause she want her son to come back to Milwaukee, but you in fucking Columbia. Trying to find some pussy.
I'm always gone to be right here. No one's going anywhere.
So mysterious. I ain't mysterious. I'm a Christian. I'm unmuted. I don't give a damn. I don't want to talk to him ever again in my life. I hope that he wakes up in the morning with a fingernail lodged in his eyeball and he has to go get LASIK surgery. And that LASIK surgery goes completely and utterly wrong. He ends up blind for the rest of his life. And while he's blind, he ends up walking off a fucking 80-foot building and killing himself, Lord Jesus. I can't stand this man. And I ain't ever even met him. The vibes are off on him. He disgusts me. Sitting on here playing fucking maraca and shit. Ain't nothing wrong about no man that's smiling all 18 million of his teeth show. Ain't nothing right about that. fuck if he can hear me. I can't hear him. That's all that matters to me. He's sick. He's sick. It's making my stomach. Make my stomach curdle. Just leave then. Well, that me and your daddy would have something in common, bitch, if I just left. How about you just leave the rest of that food on that fucking plate, you big fat ass bitch? Don't worry about what I've got going on. You worry about you. Nasty ass hoe. Oh, ass nigga.
Oh no, it's happening again.
Oh.
It's happening again.
What do you mean?
I've been on here with you before.
You got a guitar, are you gonna play it?
No. It's a prop.
I just heard you play a fucking a note.
Yeah, it's a prop though. Wait, no, I'm not saying that, guys.
How about God, I'm scared. And how about I kill you and use your body as taxidermy and prop it in front of my house to ward off evil spirits?
Oh no, that would not be
how
good.
How about we use your body as a prop? Play that fucking guitar before you piss me off.
I can't. I'm sorry. Please, just don't do anything. I'm sorry. All right. I didn't know it would come to this, okay?
You know, that's the same thing your daddy said whenever your mama said she was keeping you. I didn't know it would come to this. And he ran off.
This is insane. I can't say.
You know what else is insane?
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. I realized.
2023.
This is just insane right now. I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
You know what? You never have to. Damn, bitch. I said, don't be a jerk. Don't call me a taxi. Sitting in your sweatshirt, crying in the backseat. I just want to dance with you. Hollywood and line black rabbit in the alley. I just want to hold you tight down the avenue. I just want to dance with you. I just wanna dance. Nigga, I just wanna dance with you. But I'm just.
Yo!
Y'all shut the fuck up. Y'all are three white claws in and y'all act like y'all drunk as hell. Calm down.
Man, what? We ain't never drunk. You drunk.
What needs to be drunk is mucinate because it sounds like you got a lot of cum in your fucking nose.
Bro, how you doing?
Bro,
well,
it's good.
Actually, if you think about it, vice versa. Yeah, now what?
Mucinate.
What are you talking about? Look at your hair.
Okay. You almost
a little anti-black. Why are you laughing at his hair like that?
Who?
Who?
Hairline straighter than a pencil.
Just the white boy in the front with the pearl necklace.
What's wrong with me?
Yeah, what's wrong with him?
Why were you just laughing at that joke about his hair like that?
Oh, because a man needs a fucking fade. I ain't gonna lie. Cool.
Yeah, okay. You think you're policing black people's hair?
I mean. I'm bad hair. It just looks like shit right now. I ain't gonna front.
Okay, he has bad hair because of the texture or what?
Nope. No, it's not the texture. It's just the velocity. I like the velocity personally. If you do the equilibrium of my hairline, it's actually symmetrically lined up perfectly. If you look at the circumference of the
according to the quadratic,
actually, yeah. Now look, I'm real. Now what?
One side of your hairline starts at your eyebrow and the other one starts at your ear. What are you talking about?
Say it again. So what?
Lele, pause. You have your hand up. What are you doing?
He not you, Lele. He said Lele.
Call, I'm talking call. About you, sweetie. What the fuck are you laughing at?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. You.
Me? Why is she roasting us right
now?
He, she? What the fuck are you laughing at?
He, she.
He or she?
I'm a lady. What are you?
Doesn't fucking look like it.
Because you look like a fucking police officer, bitch. You're built like a fucking police officer. You're built like your father.
If you don't get your mama,
man, what?
Built ass out of your
nah.
If you don't get your long nose, I had a long ass day.
The only thing long around here is this bitch of city.
If you don't get
and the other thing that's hair, long is your unemployment history, sweetie.
Harry Poppins head ass out of your if you don't get your... Yeah,
man,
now
what?
Man, what? Now what?
Man, what?
I said I'm real.
Charlie Brown, cap in the hat. We're gonna start saying stuff that makes sense.
We are making sense. What do you want?
I make sense.
Clearly, you're making nothing but sense because you're fucking broke. That's the only thing that's you're making sense.
Because I'm what?
But broke. Oh.
No, that's you, babe. That's you.
No, I'm not gonna do all that. No, I ain't gonna do all that. No, I'm not gonna do all that. I'm not even gonna do all that.
Wait,
I wanna do it though.
Hold on.
We ain't even gonna do all that.
No, we are gonna.
We gonna do a light flex. Hold on. We got a whole room designated.
No. Let me do a little run. Let me take a little jog the hallway real quick. I'm gonna do my white boy thing real quick. This is what all the white boys do. We gonna show the hallway. Let's just show the hallway. I'm gonna show you one hallway. I'm gonna show you. Like just, I'm just some. This is some. This is a white boy step good dude type.
That entire fucking house is empty.
Because I'm renovating shit. I'm renovating.
You have tiled ceilings.
What's wrong with?
Like a fucking cafeteria.
Mitch, it's called renovations, bitch. Listen, I'll fly your ass here. This is a fucking $8 million home. You can come stay. I don't give a damn.
I don't want to stay in your mold infested house, sweetie.
Mitch, you got one room. And you got a chandelier that looked like the 1980s.
Rooms in my house.
Man, that looks like a chandelier from the 80s. 80s ain't my ladies. Heck to the hell.
Well,
no.
Your skin looks like it's from the 80s. It's very textured.
Really? Oh, you like my skin?
No, I don't like it. It disgusts me. Trypophobia. Your skin is making me act up.
Oh, it's going to make you act up. It's okay. It's really? No, I know it will.
Yo.
Miss, I'm giving you a follow. I'm making sure I follow you right now. We got to go. We got to do this.
No, you ain't following me nowhere, motherfucker.
Oh, I'm telling you. I'm going to follow you to your crib. Don't even worry about it. I'm going to figure out you at. Don't even worry about it.
Yeah,
I'm back. You know the white boys get down. You know what I'm saying? You know that white boy.
You know what? Whoopi Goldberg back there in that long titty ass. Y'all have a great night. Hold on. I don't want to deal with y'all.
Hold on.
Dumbass bitch. I'm tired of your fucking bullshit. All you hoes stink. I feel like I'm going to regret this. I really do. Titty's touching her motherfucking knees, and that bitch got some lot to say to me. You in a house about to get a train ran on you, bitch. By a fat, short ass bitch and a big, nasty ass high yeller. Musty ass, bitch. Shut your ass up. Hello?
Hello.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm great.
That's good.
Where are your eyes at?
What happened?
Where are your eyes at?
Where are my eyes?
I can barely see them under all that lash.
You're pretty.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I would say the same, but I can barely see your face under all that shit on top of it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Icon necklace.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome.
I like your bed sheets.
My what?
Your bed sheet.
My bed sheets? I'm in my brother's room.
You colored people are gone too far. You colored people are so far gone, it's crazy. I ain't around here just dancing with ski masks on. Or y'all trying to rob? You gotta virtually rob me or something? That's crazy. They probably already did. Probably scammers or something. Stealing out of my bank account as we speak. You colored people have gone way too far. Starting to make my ass itch. And it's not because I shit on myself and didn't wipe, but...
Go ahead and
click it. I think
it's not what I want to
talk to you, though.
What's up?
Hi.
How you doing?
Great, how are you?
Good. You want to do a battle with me, or no?
If you'd like to.
Okay. How's your day?
Great, now's yours.
Good. I seen you in a music video recently.
Which one?
Music video. He did really good.
Which one?
With Larry. You know Sir the Star?
Never heard of him.
Sir Carter?
Never heard of him.
Oh.
Who's that?
Larry's friend. He's from my town. He knows you.
Never heard of him.
You look like you're in a good mood tonight. What's going on there,
Kay? No, I'm not in a good mood, actually. I'm disgusted.
Why?
By all the disgusting people on here, to be honest with you. There's sinners everywhere.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
That's true. Are you out here teaching them?
Teaching who what?
Teaching all the sinners what time it is?
No, it's too late for them, honestly.
For real?
I tried a little too hard, honestly. I know God is disappointed with me by giving up, but at some point you got to cut your losses.
Yeah. Y'all, let's win. Let's take her street. Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Anyway, well, so,
I think with you though in the world, it's gonna be a better world.
Well, You thought right.
Right.
That's all I am going to ever do is spread the word of Christianity while y'all spread y'all's legs.
Not me.
And that will have you.
Yeah, facts. Not me, but facts.
Oh, okay. You could have fooled me, though, but anyway.
Could you even spread your legs?
I sure can, want to see.
Are you in a wheelchair? Them bitches don't stun. Them shits do not stretch. Oh, hell no.
Sure can.
You gotta go there, Terry.
They sure can move. Huh?
Them, they cannot move. Hell no, that shit jiggles.
Gotta be able to can. They may not move on their own, but I can move them my damn self.
Giggle. Jiggle.
Giggle.
Rayan was good.
Whenever those men go down and tickle your ball sack with their tongue, that's what's giggling. The only thing giggling is all the men that you walk past every day when you go into that barbershop and you try to give a straight face, you try to give a straight attitude when they know you're gay as hell, so they're giggling, motherfucker.
Your neck sweating.
The only giggling is your mama when you walk into the
your
house.
Your neck is sweating.
No, it's not sweating. The only thing
that
sweating is
sweating. Right your there, I can see it. Looks like you got sweating shit.
Show me.
Look, you can see, go like this. I dare you to go like this and then cross it across the camera. Go like this and then go across the camera. That shit gonna be like fogged up like this.
Damn. Oh, that was the last time you went to the dentist.
That.
Cause I'm disgusted. Last week.
What did you eat today?
Your breath smelled like that. It smells like a raccoon crawled in and died.
I mean, so. What did you do today? A nice hat.
I didn't do shit. Yes. What did you do today?
Well, today I went to the gym.
I don't really give a damn.
You're not familiar with.
Why the hell basketball is if you play basketball when I know you don't?
I do play basketball.
Oh, okay. As a 5'6" man, you playing basketball?
No, I'm not 5'6". I'm like 5'10".
Such a jump.
So I went to the gym. I went to Chipotle.
You heard of Chipotle? I went to the gym showers and did your business with all the men in the showers. Because I know you
don't look like you. I do work out.
When? Did you just start?
Yeah, I did. I'm trying to.
Like yesterday or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can
you
tell.
You should try it. You should start. Maybe I'm going to be an inspiration for you.
No, I don't think so, actually.
Why not?
I'm going to take inspiration from men with sparse beards.
You don't think I got a nice beard?
No, it's looking a little patchy.
Well, your beard's looking real full.
It's looking a little patchy, like your eyes about to be. If you talk to me the way you're talking to me, knock your fucking eyes out, motherfucker.
Do that sound effect again. Damn, yeah, 21,000.
You'll probably hear that sound tonight as you suck that dick tonight.
Yo.
I was an old cardigan under someone's bed. You put me on and said I was your favorite.
Oh, period. Oh. Hello? Hey.
What's good?
Not much was good with me.
Huh?
I said not much was good with you.
Nothing. Okay. Chilling.
You got some pretty skin.
I appreciate it.
You're welcome. I like your dimples too. Those are cute.
Man, I appreciate that one. That was a real good compliment you got there. You got some. Wait, let me give a compliment to you now. Got some pretty hair, let me tell you that.
Thank you.
Whoa. What is this going on in my life here?
Nothing.
What is going on in my life here?
Anyways, where are you from?
From Connecticut. Yeah, okay. Wax State. Place? I'm really trying to get out of here.
Where do you want to go?
L.A.
As in Louisiana.
What happened?
As in Louisiana, because that's where I'm from.
Oh, no, Cali.
Why would you want to go there? You know it's full of homosexuals.
Well, not about the homosexual, but more about the modeling and the music industry. And
you can do that from anywhere.
I mean, yeah, but I got a huge amount of connects over down in in L.A.
What
so.
If I told you can come on down here to Louisiana, you can stay with me, and I got a connection who does
it. Oh, there's slow your tracks now.
What?
Slow your tracks now.
How about you come pull on my tracks?
what kind of tracks are you talking about? Because I'm only thinking about Thomas the Train here.
Well, that's what I mean. I mean, there's some tracks in the backyard that need to be pulled out of the backyard, and we need a big strong man like
the weeds, yeah. Like the weeds, the weed tracks. Yeah, I really do. Like tree cutting and all that, like weed whacking and
okay
things like that. So like you're talking about those tracks.
I would like to whack your weed if you.
Whoa. Listen here, diddly do. I'm just trying to have a good night, dude.
I don't care.
Just trying to have a good, great night, if you know what I mean here.
Your hair is under that hoodie.
What happened?
Can I see your hair?
Yeah, go ahead. I'll show you my hair. Give me one. Yeah, it's in a bun at the moment.
Yeah. Anybody ever tells you you look like a lesbian?
Man, I get called pretty. I get called adorable. I get called beautiful. Why can't I get called handsome for a moment, you know?
Well, like, ain't that the same thing?
I'm a guy, dude.
Yeah. Well, you are all of those things. You are pretty. You are adorable. And you are handsome as well.
Well, there you go. I appreciate all those comments, you know?
Short little man.
Excuse me?
Huh?
You said I got it short? You said it's short?
No.
Well, let me tell you something. No jokes.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Listen. I'm just trying to have a good night here, if you know what I mean.
As you should be. We should all be having a good night.
Look. So you're fully American? Is that what's the flag going back there?
Fully American, yeah. Born and bred here in Louisiana.
You were born in Louisiana.
Born and bred.
What kind of bread? Like we're talking rye. Tux, we're talking wheat.
Rye.
R-Y-E,
rye.
Okay. Give me one moment.
What are you smoking on over there, Marvelous?
Man, I'm smoking on some Jibbalilu.
Okay. You live with your mama?
No, I actually stand at someone's house momentarily because my whole family kicked me out.
Why would they do that? Because your black side was coming out? They couldn't take it no more?
It's kind of racist, but if we could say that, I could agree on some parts. My mother, she didn't really accept that side of me. She didn't accept the tattoos.
Wait a minute, so you're saying you're equating black people with tattoos?
No. Let's just say my mom is very racist.
But she laid down with a black man.
That could be a... But what would a... You know, you're putting me in a corner here.
Why would a racist person get in the bed with a black man?
And that is true. I mean, my father is Jamaican, so you're putting me in a corner.
Why would your white mama put her that black penis in her mouth and into her vagina if she hated the colors?
Maybe she liked Oreos. I'm trying to figure this out for you. Give me one moment.
I'll tell you why. Because the black of the berry, the sweeter the juice, they got some things in their pants that we can't just resist as a Caucasian woman. Listen, no matter how hard we may despise them, that thing in between their legs speaks volumes.
A pink cowboy hat. Really? Really? Couldn't be blue, couldn't be red, just had to be pink. So what's your favorite song, like? Yeah, I totally agree with what you just said.
Yeah.
So, like, what type of music do you listen to?
Christian music.
Christian? Like down south Christian or more as in, like...
Not Christian and country music. I just live for those kinds of things.
Okay. Have you ever, like had the priest, like come up to you and
come on,
put your hand on your head and start saying like crazy things, or
No, ain't nothing crazy that comes out of the priest's mouth. If the priest is telling you something, then it must be truth.
I mean, sometimes some priests just like to get the money. I ain't gonna lie.
I don't know what kind of priest you're talking to, but mine, he don't care about no money.
I'm a Hispanic priest, I'm telling you.
Oh my God.
This is my fault for them Puerto Ricans out there and them Colombians. I'm Hispanic. I'm Hispanic and black. I just had to put that out there. But so man, huh?
So your mama ain't Caucasian?
Man, I'm a mutt. All right, I'm a mutt. Leave me alone for it.
Your mom's white and Caucasian. I mean, your mom's Caucasian. Hey, a minute, shut your fucking mouth while I'm speaking. Or I might just have to backhand you.
You're lucky I got to drink a couple of water right now. I would catch that hen, and I was taking so far head? Right up the chimney. It's insane. It's insane.
Sorry. Got a little worked up. Anyways, so how long have you been shoving fists up your ass? Huh?
What?
You doubt you needed somewhere to stay, so a man up the street said they'll let you stay in their house if you just fist them a couple times a week.
You see them lives? You see them lives where they do them things where?
Yeah, I've seen it. You should do it right now.
Can you do that? Like, can we, like just for a moment, like, thank you for the rose. Take it back. Thank you for the share. Pull my hair.
Shit, am I
not a dino? Where's the rhino?
I've had enough of this.
Enough of
you, motherfucker.
What about me? What did I do to you?
You didn't put that thing on me like your Jamaican daddy put that thing on your mama.
Man, you're asking for too much.
It ain't too much, because clearly it's not enough.
No, Louisiana. I'm down in Connecticut. What is the objective here?
Ain't nothing wrong with that. I'll talk to Connecticut.
What do you want from me? Thank you for the follows, man.
Wait a minute.
Dude.
They says you're in a tent. Are you in a tent right now?
Am I in a tent? I'm in a gazebo.
The fuck is a gazebo?
Man, white people call that shit. Look, gazebo. Alright. Here we go.
Isn't it a gazebo?
It's a G?
I think so.
Gazebo.
Wrong voice.
Gazebo. Maybe it's just the ghetto in me, but whatever it is, it's up.
You know, ghetto, but the way you went into that fucking Marshalls and stole all those clothes and put it on your body. That's about the ghettoest thing about you.
This is a brand that my family had made.
The one who kicked you out? Okay. I rest my case. But you know who won't rest their case? You. You won't beat that case either. You're going to jail from stealing all those clothes from Marshall, sweetie.
Yo, that was a good one. The eyes are pretty appreciated.
Thank you.
You're welcome. How's the black going on? Like the black eye color? Like how's it being so like natural? This color of me, people say that I'm life.
Your eyes are blue, motherfucker. What the hell are you talking about?
Your eyes are blue?
Yeah.
Maybe I'm just
no, I'm putting them big ass glasses back on. My eyes are blue as hell.
Maybe I'm just deaf, but
blue-eyed, blonde-haired, ivory-skinned bombshell.
Thank you for the jalapenos.
That's what my mama said I was. So did daddy. Said he liked to put his hands on me. But not in the way that he used to do, mama.
Did you at least, like, beg him or say please? Did you at least ask for forgiveness?
For what?
For what happened.
Ask for forgiveness for what?
For what you just mentioned, dude.
No, no, you're talking about.
I'm lost.
Yeah.
You know, I'm somewhere up in, like
Milwaukee.
You ever heard of Cloud 9? Nah, I'm like Cloud 58.
How about I murder you and your whole neglectful family and have all y'all on Cloud 600?
On Cloud 600? Oh my lord.
Because y'all are on y'all way to heaven, but y'all be casted out. Your mama for laying with a black man and you for being half a black man.
Man, it's just... I get to see the best of both worlds, man. I'm actually in my own world now.
Every shoe, every color. Yeah, when you're famous, it can be kind of fun. It's really you, but no one ever discovers. Who would have thought that a girl like me would double as a superstar? You get the best of both worlds. Chill it out, take it slow. Then you rock out the show. You get the best of both worlds. Mix it all together, and you know that is the best of both worlds.
Girl, you can see. Oh my God, you got it. You got it.
Herpes, and you're still kicked out of your family's home.
Ceilings, plaster. Can't you just make it move faster? Lovely to be sitting here with you. You're kinda cute, but it's raining harder. My shoes are now full of water. Lovely to be rained on with you. It's kinda cute, but it's so short. Then you're driving me home, and I don't wanna leave. But I have to go. You kiss me in your car, and it feels like the start of a movie I've seen before. Bedsheets, no clothes, touch me like nobody else. Just lay here with you. You're kinda cute, and I would say all of this, but I don't wanna ruin the moment. Lovely is in between comfort and chaos. But it's over, then you're driving. As I get up to go, you kiss me in your car, and it feels like the start of a movie I've seen before. But it's not real, and you don't exist, and I can't recall the last time I was kissed. It hits me in the car, and it feels like the end of a movie I've seen. Before.
Hey, what's up? How are you?
Good to see you. Long time no see.
This is Lizzie.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.